Holy Bible, Second Book of Kings, Chapter 10, Verse 11. So Jehu put to death all the rest of the seed of Ahab in Jezreel, and all his relations and his near friends and his priests, till there were no more of them.